mom don't feel the greatest, and honestly, I'm getting worried. I'm not sure how much time we got left, but I'm not far from 30. I got no time for visiting home. I'm always in a hurry, but I'm never too busy to give a hug. My brother's stressing her out, and that comes up as a surprise, cause we are both Aquarius, but we just don't see eye to eye. He my homie when he won't, I know he gon' ride. I just wonder if he see me for the big brother's side. The way I see my sister, people called us twins. I was Max and she was Ruby, always getting this shit. I remember when she moved and got a husband and kids, and everybody trying to make herself regret what she did. Like, but shit, they straight. Your kids, a dog and shit. Just me and my girl trying to live up to potential. We got love, we got goals, we got damn near all the essentials. But I can just sit and brag like we the shit inside a tissue. I just know what's for the world and what's meant to stay confidential. The other week we talked about meditation and votes, constellations and death. Like, where do we even go? Big mansions and boats. How I'm gonna propose when I'm the one with my nose all in the rose? I'm such a so fucking much. The crazy part, he not gone. He just a state away from us, but that's 1,000 miles from home. Sometimes I blame my problems on him, so my girl leave me alone. But shit, if I don't get my act together with father like son, he taught me what he was taught, and I'll call what I could catch. I keep my head in these books, don't let them get too attached. I'm sure he could have taught me more if we had more time left. He only had 3 days every other week after school till we left, and came right back home to ma. She probably got us McDonald's. We always lying on him, talking about how he ain't feed us in hours. Those summer nights was the best. I felt like I had 2 homes, but that shit still had me stressed, questioning why'd it feel wrong. I used to cling on to the moments when we switched in between parents. Missed out on all the questions they asked, cause I was too busy staring, hoping my life would turn back same. Straight. Honestly, like, we can end the session here. I'm good.
Well, I hope that you continue to do the things that will progress you in life. Life gets hard, then it gets easy, then it gets hard. But it's all about how you deal with it. You're strong, though. I know you can do this. I'm always here if you need me to talk about literally anything. I believe in you.